Kids across the galaxy know that wearing the right pajamas can give you superpowers.
I'm Gamatron. My eyes shoot laser beams.
I'm Reactor. I can eat metal.
I'm Battlehawk. I can fly.
Oh, I love that part.
Sir, we have the latest sales figures.
Yeah, what's the bottom line?
Nobody is buying the new Ace Hardlight merchandise. In fact, sales are down across the board except for Fuzzy Lombax ears.
We sell those?
Yes, sir. They're an accessory for the Tiny Tots assault weapons kit.
Well, you've obviously made some sort of idiotic mistake. Report to B-level for disintegration.
Yes, sir.
Wait.
Sir?
On your way there, tell the lab to set up a focus test. Find out why this stuff isn't selling.
I'll get right on that, sir.
Largian homeworld of Arxon, overlooking a massive raritanium mining facility. Each week, challengers navigate their way through the facility with one goal in mind: destroy it! Dreadzone would like to thank the generous people of planet Arxon for, donating a new mining facility every week.
Sir, permission to speak freely? This place stinks!
Have a choice of two different paths. I'm afraid each one is equally dangerous.
Ooh, they chose the path on the right. They're gonna regret that.
Permission to speak. Freely? This place stinks.
You're not falling asleep, are you?
Ratchet, you have a choice of two different paths. I'm afraid each one is equally dangerous.
Thank you.
ice, ladies and gentlemen. The juice is cold, and the generic Brand X gelatin is definitely jiggling. Oh, this is more fun than a busload of cheerleaders. Stage 2, our contestant must boost his way up to the second tier and capture 6 control nodes. In the first node. Oh, they really did some damage. Not kill me.
Not if I kill you first.
You know, Juanita, there's no need to get personal, huh? We're both professionals. Feed you a lead sandwich. You better believe that, Juanita. And there goes node number 4. Wow, this action is hot. We'll be right back. exploding drill was neat. Who would have thought the highly toxic drill fuel would leak out the back of the factory, endangering countless lives? I did. Red Zone fans are getting quite a nose full of toxic vapors. Talk about allergies. Better hurry, Team Darkstar. That toxic fuel is causing quite a stink on the other side of that factory.
Ratchet, you will have to enter the factory and disable the force fields to get to the other side.
Showtime!
I'll hack these orbs while you hold them up, sir.
Suits, Juanita. Okay, okay, enough with the kiddie stuff. Let's get some real enemies in there.
Oh no, I come back to look.
Yes, I can.
This guy is gonna sell a lot of commercial time, Juanita. Let's just pray we don't have any more wardrobe malfunctions. My goodness, look at that! Hundreds of Dreadzone fans on the verge of obliteration! I can barely watch! What can Ratchet do to avert this disaster?
Those anchors are pure raritanium. We'll need the Landstalker's firepower to break them.
Ships, but can he save the rest? What I want to know is how Ratchet uses the bathroom in that suit. Stick or auto? The crowd is on the edge of their seats. I tell you, nothing gets an audience's attention like the certain knowledge that they're all about to die. That little Lombax never ceases to amaze me!
You have qualified for the Crusader Tournament.
It's time to play Bargian Turkey Shoot! This challenge tests our contestant's speed and accuracy.
Thank you.
was a tough cookie. What kind of cookie would he be? I'm gonna go with Snickerdoodle. We've added a special twist to the assault mode. Our contestant will only have access to weapons placed in the battle course. Good luck! Reached the halfway point. He's really tearing it up out there, folks. And that Lombax is terminating with extreme prejudice. It's a good thing we're out of range, Juanita. We are out of range, aren't we? Remember, don't try any of this at home. Go to a friend's house.